Hello students, again welcome to the online class of advanced maths. So let us revise what we have done in our last class. We have learned the definition of log, right? Then we have come to know that there are two forms. One is exponential form, another is logarithm form. Then we have given a short introduction. We have learned about a short introduction about logarithm. Then we have learned how to convert exponential form to logarithm form, then logarithm form to exponential form. Okay, so today in our class we will be doing how to find the value of logs. Okay, so how will you do? We will take this one is given log 100 base 1000. So what we will write? We will take this one equal to x. Okay, so write it, then take this one equal to x. So this one what will come? 1000 to the power x equal to 100, converting into exponential form. 1000 to the power x equal to 100. So 1000 is we will make the base same, then we can easily find the value of x. So let's make the base same both side. So 1000 we can write 10 to the power 3 and x, then it will become 3x. And here 100 is 10 square, we can write. So this one will be equal to how much? 3x equal to 2, then x equal to 2 by 3. Okay, so if we find the value of divide it, okay, if we divide 3 by 2, then 3.0360 18. So here answer is coming 0.66. So last day we have learned about what is characteristics and what is matrices, right? So now from here, can you tell me which one is characteristics and which one is matrices? Characteristic will be zero and matrices will be 0.66. Okay, characteristics is the integral part and the matrices is the decimal part. Understood? So from here we have got characteristic equal to 0 and matrices equal to 0.66. Same like this, you will solve this one also. Take this one equal to x and this one will become like this, 2 to the power x equal to 16 root 3. Okay, so this one what we can write? 2x, and this one we can write like this, 16 to the power 1 by 3. Okay, so this one also we will make the base same. Here is 2, here also you make the base same as 2. 2 to the power x and 16 will become how much? If we find the factor of 16, 2 8 is 16, 2 4 is 8, 2 2 is 4. So 2 to the power 4, right? And divided by 3 we can write. So bases become same. So x equal to 4 by 3. Here also x equal to how much will come? 3 ones are 3 and 3 3 is 9. So 1.33, right? So here also characteristic will be 1, right? The integral part is 1, integer is 1. Characteristic equal to 1 and matrices equal to 0.33. Okay? So after finding the value of all this log, we have learned how to take out characteristic and matrices also. Now we will do types of logarithm. Okay, so before doing types of logarithm, you have to remember some conditions. Okay, there are some conditions. Understood? So first one is the base should always be positive. Okay, base should always be positive. Base can't be negative. The value of base can't be negative. So base should always be positive. In log, base should always be positive. Base should always be positive. Okay. And base can't be 1. Base will not be equal to 1. Base can't be 1. Understood? Base can't be 1. For example, I will show you if base is 1, then can we find the value? No. So see, log 1, 2 suppose. So if can we find the value 2 equal to 1 to the power x? So can we find the value of x here? No, we can't find the value of, we can't find the index x here. So from here, what we have, what we, in what conclusion we can go, that base can be 1. Okay, so first is base should always be positive and base will not be equal to 1. And another thing, the number for which you are taking log, this also should be always positive. Okay, the number for which you are taking log, this also can be negative. Suppose you are taking log of this number. So can we find this? Can we find the, can we find the value of this? No, because here is minus 3 and 2 to the power x. Can we find here index? No, we can't find out. So here also, what we, in what conclusion we come, that the number for which the log is taken, for which log is taken, also should be positive. Okay, also should be positive. Remember, you must remember this point, that in log base should always be positive and base will not be equal to 1, and the number for which you are taking the log, that number also should be positive. Now let's come to our types of logarithm. Okay, so see, log of a number to any positive base not equal to 1, there are two systems of logarithm, natural logarithm and common logarithm. Okay, I have said you that log should always be positive and base will not be equal to 1. Then in this condition, there are two systems of logarithm. One is natural logarithm and one is common logarithm. What is natural logarithm? Natural logarithm was discovered by Napier. Okay, natural logarithm, who has discovered it? Natural logarithm was discovered by whom? Napier. They are calculated to the base e. In natural logarithm, the log value is calculated to the base e, which is approximately equal to 2.71. The value of e is approximately equal to 2.71. But this is not included in your syllabus now. This is used for higher mathematics. Understood? So common logarithm is what? Common logarithm is logarithm to the base 10, are known as common logarithm. It is commonly used in calculation. So when the base is 10, the calculation we do with the base 10 is known as common logarithm, and it is used in calculation. Most of the calculation is used with base 10. Okay, and it was introduced by whom? It was introduced by Briggs. Okay, so today what I have explained you, today I have explained you some important points, right? That in log, base should always be positive, base can't be equal to 1, base will not be equal to 1, and the number for which we are taking log, that number also should be positive. Answer may come in negative, understood? Your answer may be in negative, but your number for which you are taking log, this can be negative, okay? And we have learned the types of logarithm also. Understood that there are two types of logarithm, common logarithm and natural logarithm. And natural logarithm is not included in your syllabus now. It will be used in higher classes. When you go, it will be used in your higher mathematics. And common logarithm is used, and common logarithm is used with the base 10. Logarithm with the base 10 are known as common logarithm, and it is used for calculation. Understood? So, and we have done how to find the value of log by, like, we will take that log which you are taking, the value for the number for which you are taking log equal to x, then you can find the value of x by converting it into exponential form. So these are all the things that we have done in our class today. Thank you.